part of it would be just safety around the farm. I mean, having none of the chemicals around with all the kids, just things seem to be doing so much better, and the cows are so much happier when you decide to farm like this. I mean, it's not the easiest way to farm. I mean, there's certain things that take longer. You're definitely proud to make a product that you know that you can go out and to anybody, just say that you're proud of it and that you believe that it's good for everybody.